go home. Okay? It's very easy to say, but sometimes it will not be ended by giving him what he wants, and then you need to react. Okay? We have five stages, like with the knife. Deflecting, controlling, attacking, disarming, and searching. Remember the knife yesterday? Deflecting, controlling, attacking, disarming, and searching. I will do the five stages, and then I will explain. Talking of course about hand distance, because from here impossible to react. Okay? You need to be an actor. Like, okay? On the big distance you need to play. Okay? So we are talking about hand distance. First, like we were going to the knife, from down, same with the pistol. Go down. Not this, it's very important. Down, really down to up. Okay? When you reach the pistol, fingers inside. Now it's up. This is 100% distance. And then you have the body distance too. Okay, 200%. This is one, and this is two. You go with the left shoulder inside, and the right shoulder back, but you're not going here. It's not this. Okay, because the body balance should go inside, like you want to throw. Okay, it's really like a punch. Inside. This is one. Deflecting. Controlling. Strong, very strong. Closing the distance and attacking as fast as they can. Okay? Attacking as fast as they can. Going of course side step out here, not center. Okay? Left leg outside right leg and right leg outside the center, not here. Deflecting, controlling, attack. Now, the pistol must close to his right leg, like I'm touching with my hand his leg, like this. The barrel must face there, okay? Like I'm looking forward there, not here and not down here. This is a very, very, very big mistake. Because you remember yesterday when I told you about the knife, that this way of thinking, when you touch the pistol, okay, I will think only about taking the pistol. Okay, this is the mental situation of mine. I will not do now this and this. I will think only about fighting my pistol. So, If you are big here, and now he's going backward, trying to take the pistol. If it's like this, go backward. Okay? See what happens all the time? It's here. All the time I'm safe. I'm here, barrel there. But if I go like this, go backward, oh, see what happens? It's here. Now two or three bullets in it, dead. Okay? So you need to break his grip. To break. Like doing this. Not here, not down. Now if you take it up, it's very easy to take it. Okay? And you are not breaking his grip. It's still straight. You need to go here. After the attacking, we are going to disarm. You attack, hand comes back, not here. Attack, hand comes back, going down to the helmet. This is one, this is two, this is the helmet. Okay? One, two. It's the opposite. Okay? This is the case. One like this. So attack and catch behind. Now, two things I need to do now, it's very important. I need to face the legs in up and the barrel as it is growing. Legs in up and barrel is growing. That's what happens. It's open. Okay? If you go on like this, you still hold it very, very, very tight. Very tight, if it's only this. And you can see on YouTube a lot of pushing from here. It's impossible. It's still strong. But if you face the barrel now here, so the movement again. Hold the finger. Magazine to the ceiling, to the sky, barrel facing to his body. One. 45 degrees back. And out. And now, if I'm right hand, inside, one, two, down,